Open Blender, then on 3D viewport, tap click view, on all the way down click viewport render image. Go to image, save as, and give it a name. If you want to render an animation, go to the same 3D viewport tab and select viewport render animation. On properties, make sure you're on the output tab. You may have this DMP directory. If you go there, you will find the render result as sequence of images. If you want a video, click the file format list and select AVA and render it again. If you want to render it with a camera perspective, select your camera, press F3 and search for set active object as camera. This is good if you want a quick preview of your animation without rendering. Keep in mind that this will render the viewport as it looks, so for bones you have to enter in pose mode to have them rendered in colors.